Hello, YouTubers. Welcome to my YouTube NetSec channel. This is Johnny. Today, I'm going to present you a new software I found from GitHub, which is WebSSH. It's an application you can install on your Linux, and you can use your browser to connect into your Linux server using SSH protocol. It's very convenient and useful in many times if you don't have a SSH client at your hand. You can use this browser to do that. This is the interface, how it looks like. After you connect it, you can see the SSH session is in the browser. There's a lot of requirements, like Python 2.7 requirements, and also need some modules as well. The description of this project doesn't give much details how to get it done, and I found maybe it's worth to record a video to show all steps for those people may have a problem to install it and to use it. First thing, of course, you have to get virtual machine in the cloud. That's what I have right now. I'm using GCP CentOS 7 virtual machine I created it before. I'm going to use in the browser to connect into it. Thank you.
Thank you.